Ocean Nova was once in a lifetime. They're breaking new ground, making something meaningful. Mining methane hydrate frozen beneath the seabed. There's alternatives, but none so plentiful. It's clean and safe. I couldn't say no.
Sorry about your weekend, but someone had to draw the short straw. We've got a lot of updates to get through, but new suit, same rules. Give me a sec. Okay, instruments. O2. I need you to hit thrusters one more time. Whenever you're ready. All good. Let's try it in reverse. Okay, target practice. Fire a couple of flares. Check. Thruster, check. Launcher, and check. Let's get out of here. Grab a little sunshine while we can.
We were 50 miles from the epicenter. But an 8 on the Richter scale makes that kind of distance irrelevant. Shockwaves hit 6 minutes later, striking the south face of the HAB first and hardest. 27 minutes in, with that kind of concussive force, even the sealed modules were compromised. After that came the ocean. By 10:33, only safe havens in a sub or one of the suits.
Thank you.
fall back on what you know best. For me, it's the list. This time, it wrote itself. Keep breathing, find others, and get the hell out.
Thank you.
it's all bearing down on so many levels, it's gotta be managed. You can't shake the pressure. Just make your peace with it. Don't let it take the wheel. There's protocol for everything. Has to be. Second-guessing puts lives at risk. So it's best to stick to procedure, step by step. So with an all-hands call, you head straight for Compass One. Try and reach surface from comms. From the outside, the structure seemed intact. So I figured whoever's inside might... Well, maybe it's okay. We ran all kinds of drills. And you... believe you know what to expect? Once I got inside... where it's familiar and you should feel safe. Even though I had to, those first few steps weren't easy. Thank you. touching the surface was off the table, physically or otherwise. So it's simple. Hitch a sub to Compass 2 and hope others did the same. Normally, the HABs are lit up top to bottom, all the time. A lot of the gear was waterproof. Some of the lights and monitors were still running. So it wasn't dark, but it's fading. Like the whole thing's on life support. Thank you. relentless. I mean, the isolation is unnatural. Little problems start to spiral. Any baggage you don't check at the surface comes unpacked pretty quick. Some find ways to cope, others struggle. Usually more abstract. This is intimate. It's like when you pass an accident on the freeway. All the possibilities run wild. But then a song you like comes on, or your exit's coming up, and you've moved on. Back to normal.
Thank you.
They're planning on 60, 75 once the whole thing's staffed up. So with just 20 of us, there's already this hollow quality. Like dropping by the office when everyone's gone for the weekend. Not a lot of time for recreation, but the options were there. They did their best to keep us happy. They're planning on 60, 75 once the whole thing's staffed up. So with just 20 of us, there's already this hollow quality. Like dropping by the office when everyone's gone for the weekend. Not a lot of time for recreation, but the options were there. They did their best to keep us happy. Thank you.